Hi, in this video, I'm going to talk about how to activate your LinkedIn Learning account and connect it to your personal LinkedIn. LinkedIn Learning is a free resource available to UCSC students. The cool thing is that you can associate LinkedIn Learning back to your personal LinkedIn account. And even after you graduate from UC Santa Cruz, you'll still have all of your badges and credentials saved to your personal account even after you leave UC Santa Cruz. So I'm going to walk you through how to actually get started. So the first thing that you'll do is you'll navigate to the LinkedIn Learning page, which is linkedin.com/learning. Once you click on the sign in button, the most important thing here is that you always want to start by utilizing your UC Santa Cruz email address. So even if you have a personal account, you must use your UCSC, .edu account here first, because that will then trigger the next step, which is for the UCSC single sign-on to be triggered. After you verify this and you put in your single sign-in account credentials, you should see a prompt saying, "Congratulations, you now have access to LinkedIn Learning." So at this point is where then you can connect back to your personal LinkedIn account. So click that blue connect my LinkedIn account. You'll get a prompt to basically put in your personal email address and the password that you have set for your LinkedIn account. After that, you'll go through a few steps and questions from LinkedIn Learning to help you personalize your experience. At the end of that process, if everything works correctly, you should see your personal LinkedIn information on the dashboard. So on the top right, you should see like your little icon, and when you click on me, you should see your name and the institution that you're with. So if that is the case, you see this information. Congratulations, you're all set. The easiest way to get back to LinkedIn Learning afterwards is just logging into your regular LinkedIn account. And on the top right of your page, you'll now notice that there's a new learning button that will redirect you back to LinkedIn Learning. And as you also see here from LinkedIn Learning, you have the option to toggle back to your LinkedIn profile from here. However, if you're not seeing your information here, there's a couple of things that we can try. The one that typically solves most of the issues is to really just click on your me and click sign out and then log back in with your personal UCS or sorry, your personal LinkedIn account information. So whatever personal email address that you have in your password, try that, and that typically solves most of the issues. Sometimes it just kind of needs to reboot to be able to connect both of the accounts. If that still doesn't work, the other thing you can try, because sometimes this happens if you accidentally skip the connection page in the previous steps, is you can click on the me, click on the settings, and then there'll be an option to then connect my account if you accidentally skip that in the previous section. Again, once you have all of that done, you should see then your information synced up here. And again, to get back on, the easiest way is just going to your regular LinkedIn page and now navigating through this learning icon up here. Just to recap, again, it's important that you begin this process with your UC Santa Cruz email address to begin the activation process, because that will then trigger the single sign-on. And then after that, you'll then be prompted to connect to your personal LinkedIn account. And if you're having any issues, the most common thing that works is logging out and logging back in. But do make sure that you know your password before you log out, because then you'll run into other issues as well. Thank you for watching.